destroy the objective.
Good evening, guys. This is your boy Ramatil sitting here with the founder of LMS Reckless.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Reckless here, man. Coming to you with this first commentary. What's up, man? Not gonna be the greatest, so cut me some slack, guys.
Unfortunately, Injected Clutch wasn't here with us today. He got the fever. Don't eat out girls. That's all I'm gonna say. Don't eat out girls.
Like, is this like a little, like, a GB? Because I can see you guys are using Claymore, so what is up with that?
This was supposed to be a scrim. I don't know, these kids invited us to a game match. They were good. Obviously, they don't play GB because they got the rules wrong, first of all. And two of my guys are down already.
You're the only one left.
And I'm going to talk to this guy, Chris. He was one of our old clan members, as you recall. We thought he died, but it turns out he ran out of the internet. He couldn't afford it anymore. I don't know what the fuck's up with that.
What a damn hobo. Holy crap.
Spy plane ready for deployment.
And today is the first day I had bought in my turtle beaches. I recommend that to everybody who plays online gaming. Not pubs, you guys are bad. He was a
good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Tragic, man. Holy shit.
There you go, 1v4 clutch.
Search and destroy.
Go once again, going on A setup. As you can see, I'm using Warlord again as my previous commentary. 5 clutch jungle, GB. He gets naded right off the bat. I'm gonna take a moment here to get off topic a little bit. Reckless, what do you think? What do you think about us killing Osama and dumping him in the?
Well, that bastard was on the run for 11 years, so I think he got what he deserved. But I think his little buddy's gonna have a little surprise gift for us, so.
Yeah, I think our government fucked up. They should have just gave him a proper burial because now they're gonna fucking nuke us. But then again, we were tired of thinking, yeah, smelling like onion. He has been on the run for 11 years. He hasn't took the bath yet.
Damn, Ramatir. So I gotta ask you, what was going through your head when my boy TX and Chris just kept on dying and left you alone?
Well, my shoulders were fucking hurting like a pit. But here, we're going to dismiss. This has been your Raw Material.
With good job, Reckless.
Get ready for the next round.
The dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Okay.